Hi 7B, I'm Miss Karen Fernandez, I'm your form tutor. I'm sorry I can't meet you at the moment, but I look forward to meeting you in September when you become real Teagies. So, have a great summer and I'll see you then.
Hey there 7R, my name is Mr. Weber. I'm one of the design technology teachers in Brintegg. And you're going to be in my form next year, so I'm really looking forward to seeing you when you come into Brintegg. Bye.
Hi 7Y, my name's Mr. Buller. I'll be your form teacher in September. Hopefully see you soon. Take care. Bye.
Hi 7N, my name is Mr. Townsend and I'm going to be your form tutor next year. This year I've had a year 11 form class, so obviously you can understand that year 7 is going to be a little bit different, but well, I look forward, so I'll see you in September.
Hello 7T, my name is Mrs. Evans and I'm going to be your new form teacher in Brintegg and I can't wait to meet you all, okay? I know it's going to be quite different for you and I'm sure you have lots of questions and perhaps are a bit nervous about coming, but I can assure you that I'm going to look after you all and you will all be fine. So try not to worry, try and enjoy the time you have at home at the moment. I know I've certainly enjoyed having a little bit of extra time at home with my husband and my two children who are nearly 9. I have twins, a boy and a girl, so we've enjoyed playing in the garden and I've managed to get out for some extra walks than I'd normally have time to do, so that's been lovely. I hope you've all been managed to keep safe and well. So the last thing to say is I will see you all soon and try not to worry, please, it'll all be fine. Have a good day. Bye.
Hi 7E, I'm Mrs. Davis and I'm going to be your form teacher in September. I'm really looking forward to meeting all of you and finding out what you've been doing over the summer and over these last few weeks. What I've been up to, I've been playing table tennis with my daughter, been cycling, doing lots of baking and just enjoying having a bit of family time. Really looking forward to meeting you. Hope you are well, take care and I will be seeing you soon. Bye.
Bore da blwyddyn saith. Hi 7G, my name's Mrs. Richards and I'm going to be your form tutor when you come up to Brintegg to start comprehensive school. Really excited at the thought of meeting you all and I'm really, really going to be proud of all the things we're going to achieve together. I just can't wait to get started. We're going to be the best form in the year group, I'm so certain. I'm really looking forward to hearing all about you and your families and things you like and things you don't like. And so fair's fair. I'm Mrs. Richards, like I've already said. I like music. I play the piano and the guitar. I have a very noisy dog who barks at everything that drives past, which is why I've had to do this video 3 times. And I have 2 daughters, one is just leaving university and one in her last year of comprehensive school. I'm sure you'll hear a lot more about them when you come and join my form, and I look forward to learning a lot more about you. See you soon.
Hello 7C, my name is Mr. Williams and I'm your form tutor. I'm looking forward to meeting you all and getting to know you and helping you settle in at Brintegg. Brintegg's a brilliant school to be at and you're going to have many wonderful experiences while you are here over the years to come. I hope you all take care over the summer holidays now and I look forward to meeting you all in September.
Hi Year 7, I'm Mr. Brown, I'm going to be a form tutor for 7S. I'm looking forward to meeting you all, I assume you'll know if you're in my form at some point. Brinteg is quite a large place, but you'll soon get to know your way around, and you'll find that the staff and the pupils, etc., are very friendly and they'll help you out in your way around. I hope you're looking out for yourselves during this lockdown period, etc., and I hope you're keeping yourself entertained, and I look forward to seeing you all in September.